Hello guys, my name is Abhidev and in this video we will see how you can enroll to Medium Partner Program if you live in a country like India, Brazil or any other country where Stripe is not available and you probably can earn through it. I've started this YouTube channel to talk about books and productivity, but since last few days I've been also been writing on Medium and I didn't found a single video which talk about all the things which I wanted to know. So after figuring all the things out, I am making this video so that I can clear your doubts. And if this video didn't cover all of your doubts, so you are free to ask any questions in the comment box below. Many people in my group have also asked me questions like how you can enroll to Medium Partner Program if you don't have a Stripe account, and what is the full procedure to enroll for Medium Partner Program. So this video will sum up all those questions. This video is the second part of the series called as Medium 101, in which we are going to know everything about Medium, questions like how you can start with Medium or how you can enroll to Medium Partner Program or how you can earn through Medium Partner Program, all of these questions. And if you want to know how you can get started with Medium, you can probably see this card here somewhere. You can link on that card and you can see that video. And I will also put all the links required in the description so you guys can check them out. And before starting, please subscribe to my channel and give it a big thumbs up. It gives me so much energy and motivation to add a bunch of videos every week to my channel. So yeah, let's get started with the video. In this video, we are going to see step-by-step procedure of how to enroll for Medium Partner Program. This method is alternative to Stripe, where we will use Payoneer to monetize our Medium account. To monetize your Medium, you need to enroll for Medium Partner Program. As an Indian citizen, I am going to use all the required documents such as PAN card, Aadhaar card, which are required to enroll. And if you guys are watching from Brazil, Bangladesh or any other country where Stripe is not available, you guys have to use similar documents according to your country. To start, you will need certain things like Payoneer account. Payoneer is a similar service like PayPal. Through Payoneer, you can receive payment and your payment will be converted from dollars into rupees and will be deposited into your bank account. Next is bank account of your country. And at the last, a valid PAN card or taxpayer document according to your country. To set up your Payoneer account, you have to go through a simple process, and in that process you have to enter PAN card details or Aadhaar card details, and then they will review your account and process your account as soon as possible. It usually takes 1 or 2 business days, but my account got verified within an half an hour, so they may review and approve it soon. So after signing into your Payoneer account, you have to go to medium.com, and after going to medium.com, you have to click on your icon here and go to Medium Partner Program. So when you will click on Medium Partner Program, this window will appear and you have to click here on Join the Medium Partner Program. And from these options, you have to select a Stripe Express account and click here. So this will take you to a Stripe page. To fill the details in Stripe page, select your country as United States, because Stripe only accept accounts from United States or United Kingdom. So selecting your country as United States, you need to select here as an individual. And you have to enter here your Indian mobile number. So go for IN and enter your mobile number. And after filling your mobile number and email ID, click on Next. So here it will ask you OTP which will be sent to your mobile number and you have to enter it. So okay, it's processing. In this step you have to write your name. So this is demo, so I will write your first name and last name. And in business website you can also put your link of the Instagram handle or anything, like if you have a YouTube account. So I'm putting here my YouTube account address. So okay, next. So here it is asking routing number and account number. So you don't have to use debit card option, and in bank account option you have to enter your routing number and account number, and these number you will get from your Payoneer account. So to get your routing number and account number, you have to sign up for Payoneer, and from that you need to fill your information. So to get your routing number and account number, you have to go to receive and select global payment service. And in Payoneer, it will show your various accounts from USA, UK and any other country. So select your US account, and here is routing number and account number for my account. So I will copy them from here and I will paste them here, and you have to select save. And finally this page will come, and on this page you have to see here is your account number and your details, and you have to click on done. So after adding this, it will show you are officially enrolled in your Medium Partner program. So after completing the whole procedure, you need to go to Medium Partner program again, and you have to fill here your taxpayer information. So go to taxpayer information, and here is the list of all the required information that you will be needing. So write your mail ID here and select your country as India, and after filling all the information, click on next. And in taxpayer information, you have to select W8BEN form and complete your form. So after reading all this information, you have to click on continue, and it will accept your taxpayer information, and the whole procedure is now completed, and you are enrolled for Medium Partner program. I know starting on Medium is pretty complex procedure, and I've also gone through the same phase where I've searched all the things about Medium. And if you want to know anything about Medium, I will try to cover them in my upcoming videos, and you are free to ask any type of question in my comment box below, and I will try to answer them all. And if you guys want to connect to me on Instagram, you guys can search my name on it, or I will mention my handle in the description below. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. It will also help you to keep yourself updated on all the things about Medium. And I will also add bunch of videos in my Medium series. So see you in the next one.